So, this blonde, wanting to earn some extra money, decided to hire herself out as a handyman type and began canvassing a wealthy neighborhood. She went to the front door of the first house and asked the owner,
Hi, yeah, I was wondering if you might, like, have some odd jobs I could do.
The man responded,
Well, you could paint my porch. How much would you charge for something like that?
How about $50?
$50? Sure, that's a great deal. The paint and the brushes are back around the side in the garage.
Okay, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
The man's wife, inside the house, heard the conversation and asked,
Honey, doesn't she realize the porch goes all the way around the house?
She should. She was standing on the porch.
A short time later, the blonde came to the door to collect her money.
Wow, you're done already.
Yeah, I even had paint left over, so I gave it 2 coats.
I am impressed. Here you go. You earned it.
Thanks. And by the way,
the blonde added,
it's not a porch. It's a Ferrari.